Hello. We are going to make a dog that you can put on a stick. Inflate a balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. It is the muzzle. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch or smaller bubble. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the head. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. It is the neck. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. You can make different kind of dogs just by changing the size of bubbles you make for the legs and body. Twist the eighth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the ninth 2-inch bubble. The next 3 bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the tenth 2-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 13th bubble. It is the tail. Split the 13th bubble on 2 bubbles and the tail will look much better. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the dog. I love my dog to smile. Congratulations, you have made the dog. As you can see, this dog has an extra bubble between legs, so you may put this dog quite easily on a stick or a sword. Or you may attach this dog to the head. Simply split the dog's legs and pull the stick between them, starting from the rear legs. Have fun!